Body shot, head shot. Your boy Eubank going for the gusto. Uppercut, hook. He holding on for dear life, people. I think it's a wrap. Straight down the pipe. Referee, get out of the way. Let Eubank do what he do, man. He hitting the shoulder. Oh, bomb. My God. I think it's over. Good God.
This is the fight I wanted to see, man. My boy, Eubank Jr., man. This is my guy. My favorite fighter, man. I'm a fanboy of the dude. And you know your boy, CBT. I'm telling you, man. I just see so much talent in this kid, man. The jab, the back foot, the front foot game, the slipping and dipping, moving your head side to side. Look, Morrison, look, the dude looks stacked up, man. You see me? I like him. He got a good jab. He's durable. Let's see what he can do. I think he's going to present different, you know, issues with your boy Eubank. It's not going to be a walk in the park, people. They announcing the fight right now. We going to break it down round by round, man. I want to see how my boy Eubank handle the situation. I don't want him to steamroll him. I don't want him to load up. Being with Roy Jones, you can't do all that. You got to be skilled, scientific, and break it, your guy down.
I know. I think what I'm saying? Really
round
like
by round. And that's
man.
What I'm looking and hoping that he brings. And show me that you can beat Charlo. Show me you can beat Canelo. Show me
cocky. You understand what I'm saying? He answers the questions properly. He don't allow you to talk crazy, but at the end of the day, they in the middle of the ring. Let's see what's shaking out here. Your boy Eubank Jr. keeping it easy, you know, pushing him back, throwing out the jab. Your boy Morrison trying to see if he can get a good counter punch. I want to see the jab by your boy Eubank. Your good jab by your boy Eubank. I want to see the jab. I want to see the double jab. I want to see the movement from Eubank. Don't play around with him, man. Eubank Jr. using different feints. Beautiful thing. Good body shot by your boy Eubank. Eubank Jr. on the back foot waiting for the counter so he can counter and do what he do. You see what I'm saying? But I want you to be first. I understand ring rust. I understand you want to walk the ring. I understand you want to do a different things, and I want you to do that too. I don't want you to just steamroll him, but good God, I'm ready for the action, you see? But he got to do what he got to do, people. Let him do what he got to do. Morrison, look, there's no action really going on right now. Your boy Eubank Jr. is just looking at him, watching him coming forward, using fangs, doing what he do best, got the red on. He ready to do some different things. I don't know what he came out to. You dig me? But that kind of music was broken up. You dig? I got to get into that. Listen, man, Eubank Jr. shot the jab. Oh, good body shot by Eubank Jr. Eubank Jr., I think he's susceptible with the right over the top. I can see that. Because he leans to his left. You dig what I'm talking about? Hold on. Yeah, he leans to his right. So I can see the left coming down the pipe. And I think he needs to fix that. Or maybe he's just, you know, doing what he do. Good body shot by your boy Eubank Jr. Yeah. He said, yeah, you see it. You dig what I'm saying? I like his spacing. You dig what I'm saying? Using the jab. You dig what I'm talking about? Just watching his opponent. Beautiful first round by your boy Eubank Jr. We got 11 seconds to go. I like what I see. It's giving him some different moves, different looks. You don't want to get too anxious. That's how you get clipped. Then you got to Eubank Jr. going to say, well, I got to get into this thing right now. He wants to fight at his own pace. It's a beautiful thing. Round one. No real action, but Eubank Jr. is just working the ring, people.
See, I understand that too. It's a lot of pressure on Eubank Jr. First of all, his pops. Now he's with, you know, Hall of Famer Roy Jones Jr. So he got to come out here and perform. And sometimes that can put a lot of pressure on you and you don't perform the best you can do. For me, that's why I don't like name brand anything. Name brand coach, name brand anything that I have to live up to. I want to be able to do everything on my own. Therefore, when I get in the ring, I have nothing to worry about but what I bring to the table, not what everybody else expect me to do. Now, look, we in the second round. My boy Eubank Jr. just hit him with an over-the-hand right. I'm telling you right now, the guy Morrison is good. He's a good counterpuncher. He got some good pop. So your boy Eubank Jr. is just watching him. You see what I'm saying? Going to the body, slipping to his right. I like it. Now I want to see him double up the jab. You dig what I'm talking about? Because I'm telling you, man, once Eubank start to feel and start to touch him, it's going to be a whole different story. And I guarantee you, when he touch him, you guys going to be like, okay, I see it. Woo! I told you right there. He can't hold it off for dear life. I'm telling you, man, the boy hit hard. He didn't take a hit. He didn't take a hit, but you see how he came over the top with his hook. And that's where now he's shooting the jab down the pipe, going to the body. There you go. Eubank Jr. is a slick dude, man. He understands it. Woo, there we go. That's what I'm saying. You got, oh, to the body upstairs. You dig what I'm saying? Morrison looked done, man. He looked done, son. He looked done. Double hook, triple hook, uppercut. Oh, he got him out of there.
Yeah. New perspective. This is what new media look like. This is what new media look like.
It's all about casual boxing talk.
Just when you thought you had to figure out new media, new perspective, casual boxing talk.